It's great when you've got a room full of people doing this and you're like some like jungle walking through. And then you're going to let go of that. So maybe let go of the tap on the back and then release the arms. Taking what you've got. Yeah, a bit more wonky again, yeah? So let's even up then. So, put your ball on your opposite hand now. And you rock across the diagonal. And then when you're ready, put yourself on back. There is something quite, you know, well done me about it, isn't it?
It's obvious that everyone wants to be pleased. Yeah, even myself. Oh. This hand is shot. It's fire.